Yung Dito, mga fish, isda, vegan, isa naman. Vegan sila, healthy lifestyle.
Hindi sila lang.
Thank you. that. Wow. It's a big fish. It's a big fish.
So,
thank you.
picture kita niya dada.
Thank you.
Thank you. 打个疫苗的，都是有担心的。你看，他那个不是黑是毛的。好像你哦，
yeah
Ha?
Ay, Lucy! Mami! Hindi ko alam yun!
Thank you. po.
Yes, sir.
mo bumili ano po siyo?
Hello everyone, welcome to Manila Ocean Park All-Star Bird Show with me, Trainer Reggie. Now, here's an object that I will hide under one of these three silver cups. So where do you want me to put this object? On your left, on your right, or here in the middle? Which side? Left, right, or middle? Alright, let's put it right here. Now, let's call our psychic bird, Dozen. Dozen is our super crested cockatoo. Scientific name is Cockatua galerita. Common inhabitants are often woodlands and forest areas along the east coast of Australia. They are very loud birds and can mimic almost any sound. They typically feed on seeds, nuts, fruits, such as durian, papaya, and rambutan, and they also love corn. Now guys, teaching Basel has the ability to bite a seasoned object? Well, if it's yes, then say, you can do it, Basel! Go, Basel, find a hidden object for us. And he found it! Out of class for Basel, we play our game. Meet Sassy and Rocky. Are we the culture of Mimi Mako? But today, they will be battling out to see who's the best in the basketball game. But before we start this battle, I'll be dividing you into two groups. So all the girls will cheer for Sassy. Come on girls, let me hear you cheer. Sassy! Sassy!
Sassy!
Very good! So about the boys? All the boys will cheer for Rocky. Come on boys, let me hear you cheer. Rocky! Rocky! Sassy to win this time, and we all doing this again, and this time our ring race. Ready, set, go! Here's Rocky for the first ring.
Hey, you guys cheated!
Oh, you think he cheated?
No, we didn't cheat. Sassy used her brain.
Oh, it is true that girls are more intelligent than boys? A round of applause for Rocky and Sassy with Trainer Sean and Trainer B. Parrots are particularly known to be intelligence and perceptive. That's why we continuing to enhance their skills and not get bored. So here is Sassy once again. Sassy is going to show us how intelligent she is by putting the shape box to the correct slot. Just like Sassy, Quirino Mako is from South America and they are the gentle giant of the parrot family. It is because they are the second largest next to the hyacinth macaws. They can grow up to 92 cm in length and can live up to 8 years old. Scientific name is fish, arachnid, rock, terra. They usually feed on seeds, nuts, salt, minerals, along the river banks. And for the last shape, there you go, intelligent bright around our cluster, Sassy, Rain, or Vina. But before we call our mathematical wizard, I'll be needing by two numbers between 1 to 50. Any numbers between 1 to 50? Alright, so the first number is number 7. So what about the second number? And the second number is number 10. So the equation is 10 plus 7. Let's see if our mathematical wizard this equation. But first, trainer April will shuffle the numbers. Now, let's call our hybrid moho, Rocky. Wow, Rocky. What a beautiful entrance. Trainer April, is Rock ready? Go, Rocky, solve the equation for us.
Jot it down in that margin.
And he gets the first number correct. So what about the second number? Well, Rocky loves numbers.
Singing along harmonized with the rest of the guys.
And he gets the number 7. So 7 plus 10 is equal to 17. A round of applause for Rocky with trainer April. Birds of prey around the world. These birds can be found in India, Indonesia, Bangladesh, Pakistan, along China, including here in the Philippines. And meet our Brahminikai, here comes Shadow. They locally known as Gawin or Banog in Visayas region. Everyone, here comes to save the world, because remember, this is the only home we've got.
While on the other side American sea lion that we have here. And according to their trainer, she is the cutest. Feather, footed marine mammals? Any idea? Do they have feathers? Well, let's ask them. Hey guys, do you have feathers? The answer is no. It's actually because of their brown papers, which are shaped like a bird's beak. See those? That term Filipino may also be translated as beak footed, since their papers do look somewhat like wings. In fact, they appear to be flying underwater as they swim from place to place. Right, sea lion friends? Because they look very much alike. But some differences between a seal and a sea lion is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And they can also turn their back flippers, something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's a fine demonstration. How about us for sea lion friends? And you know what, guys? They have this long or to detect vibration from rain in the water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing, both above and below the water surface. Sea lions like any marine mammals can see well both above and underwater. They have keen eyesight but no color vision. In the wild, they have waters close to shores, flat traffic deep tide pools, and have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities, which can easily scale rocky cliffs. Check this out. Surely strong front flippers. Now let's talk about their swimming abilities. And let's start with Ira, the cutest. Sea lions can generally cruise around 11 miles per hour using the rowing movements of their front flippers. While their back flippers are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal speed, nice and easy. Thank you so much, Ira and Trainer Furs. But when chasing their prey or escaping from predators, they can achieve a burst speed up to, ready Isis, 25 miles per hour. Wow, look at that. Wow, nice line. And another one, she's asking for it. Oh, that's good. Now let's march. Ready, guys? Hop, two, three, four, hop, two, seven. This time, could you please join our sea lion in a salute? In a count of three, everybody please salute and let's make this one loud. People of the crowd, are you ready? Hey guys, I can hear you. Are you ready? Now let's go. 1, 2, 3, 7, everybody. Wow, thank you so much. Stand and arriba. And for the finale, wow, sweet. Thank you, Isis, Ira, and trainers. We hope you all enjoyed a spending afternoon here at Aquatica with your newfound friends, South American sea lion, Isis, and Ira. And we also hope that even after you leave, you will take this experience with you wherever you go. And remember that what we do here tonight. affects our friends in the sea. Sea lions, like any animals, cannot survive in a trash-filled environment. So let's keep our surroundings clean. Aside from pollution, there are many other threats to their survival all over the world, such as climate change and illegal hunting. You can never bought this inside of Oceanarium. Always keep in mind that we're the steward of planet and dust. Each one of us must do on what we can to protect and preserve all the inhabitants and from Mother Earth, including ourselves. So on behalf of ISIS and Trainer JB, Ira and Trainer Kurtz, and all of us here at the Aquatic and Manila Ocean Park, we would like to thank everyone for visiting us today. We